In this question, we are asked to analyze the reduction